guys, this is me, Sesame Street Fan 2001 here, and today I'm going to show you how to play Windows 7 DVDs. But this time, I'm going to use Sesame Street, the alphabet, do the alphabet DVD. So it's the front, spine, and the back. Here's the disc itself, and see, it works. I can use it to put it in, and see, it works. And look, car's wallpaper, and see, lightning, chick kicks, and cow letters. Wow, I love Windows 7. See, check it out. So that's all I'm gonna show how to play DVDs in Windows 7. Yep, so that's all I like to say. Be sure to subscribe me, like my videos, so enjoy.